making it up. We'll learn something.
Excuse me.
Oh, that's too soon. Because you need to know what too soon looks like.
Stop. Thank you. Okay.
Good.
Good.
Turn. So we saw the turn.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's good. That's
yeah. Good. Good. That was a good one. So, see, she was trying to figure out.
Oh,
jar.
Come here.
Oh, we got that bar.
Okay, wait, you're excited.
She
said, tunnel.
You like it? Yeah.
Go make that tunnel.
I thought you were turning around.
Yeah, I was.
I did too.
Oh, okay. But you...
I was, and then my brain went away.
Okay. So your dog was awesome.
Yeah.
Because your dog did what you
did.
Now,
moment.
You're...
Come on.
There.
Good.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
She has nice little...
Yeah.
She had some patience.
Which is why I need to know how to zoom in.
So here I think there's just a distraction of stock, at least initially. But I think you can push you can initiate your recovery almost always. So pretty much almost halfway. You know, and you can be more decisive. You're being smooth, which is nice, but you need that information needs to be just a little bit sooner. You're just taking a hair off on almost all of them.
Yeah.
And so I just want you to just think about I've got to cut across the path a little sooner. That's what you're going to put in your head. Hair sooner, because what you want to watch is her paths, right? You want to really see on these in the near sides. In some ways, right here, and really so for both of the right, because as soon as you're you show that for emotion and your dog reads it so well, the path goes way out. That's what I was seeing. So you have read it correctly. You have the right instinct, definitely.
Oh.
So that was a little too early. Right? You got it back? Nice. Better.
Okay.
Still a little longer than that. Fishing.
You wore out.
I know. She's gonna get dizzy.
He keeps looking at like.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh.